Welcome! Today we're going to learn how to install your Brother DCP-L2550DW on a USB-connected computer. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. We will begin by connecting your machine to a computer with a USB cable. Cable lengths of over 6 feet are not recommended. Verify that your machine is powered on. Download the full driver and software package from www.brother-usa.com. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. Click on the driver download or start here icon. Click open. Click next. Select local connection and then click next. When the driver installer window opens, click Continue. Familiarize yourself with the environmental impacts of your Brother machine and click Continue. Click Continue. Click Agree to accept the license agreement. Click Install. If prompted, enter your password and click Install Software. Click Close. Click Next. Click Add Printer. Choose your machine from the list. From the Use dropdown, choose the Brother Cups driver for full printing capabilities. Click Add. Click Next. When prompted, download the iPrint&Scan application from the App Store. You will need this app for advanced printing, scanning, and workflow functions. Once installation ends, click Next. Click Next. Now click Close. Your installation is now complete. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at brother-usa.com/support. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.